Yeah, bingo. Take one, Mark.
Hi, I'm Rob Lowe, and we are about to play Movie Cliché Bingo. The meet cute. Yes. I'm pretty sure that every female I've ever met on camera, I met cute.
Eating alone?
Yes.
Alone is good.
The Maverick Cop. Well, my goal in my career is to work my way through all of the members of the Village People. I've played a firefighter, a cowboy, but I don't think I've properly played a cop. So I'm going to say no.
No, no, I'm on duty.
The angry desk sweep, oh yes. And let me tell you, when you execute an angry desk sweep, it's just mwah. I remember my first one like it was yesterday. It was in a movie called About Last Night. Have a look. See, I forced you into playing the clip. See how that was? The Rich Dick. In the 90s, The Rich Dick was my main source of income. Whether it was Wayne's World.
You're fired.
For that?
Whether it was Austin Powers.
Dr. Evil.
Or whether it was Tommy Boy.
Oh man, that's cold!
My family thanks you, my bank account thanks you, and I thank you. Rich Dick, categorical yes.
Costs a lot to live this free.
The spit take. I'm guessing somewhere in Parks and Recreation.
I need to wax my beef.
It's an art form.
I'd still hit it.
Eternal optimist. Chris Traeger in Parks and Recreation is the eternal optimist, literally. I am infected with a killer virus, and I feel fine. The fist fight. I would say The Rumble and The Outsiders, nothing but fist fights. That's a put up your dukes yes. Talking to tombstones. Let's face it, there's nothing more moving than seeing actors talk to inanimate objects. And at the top of the list of inanimate objects, tombstones. I would say somewhere in my Hallmark lifetime oeuvre, there's probably some tombstones.
I miss you, Mom.
Animals with a sixth sense. I love working with dogs. I would say in Parks and Recreation, again, Champion, the three-legged dog, had an uncanny sixth sense for how story points were about to evolve.
Sexy.
The montage. I remember my first montage, young boy. I learned how to play hockey, learned how to fight, and I learned how to lift weights, all in about 90 seconds. Montage? Absolutely. The car chase. Nothing makes you feel more like a film star than when you're in a car chase like Steve McQueen in Bullet. Although I have not done a Fast and the Furious franchise yet, I would say that I've had my fair share. Car chase? Absolutely. The good guy always wins. I would say that is the good guy always wins. Yes, I'm guilty of it myself.
Let's go home.
Well, that's it for Hollywood Cliche Bingo. It would be a cliche for me to ask you to watch Attack of the Hollywood Clichés only on Netflix, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Until you see that next cliche, goodbye.